let's talk cue points. What is a cue point? A cue point is a way of marking a part of a song that allows you to quickly jump back to or trigger again. These naturally come in handy when you are trying to cue a song in time with another song that's already playing. You can easily set cue points on your controller by pressing the buttons or pads on your controller like this. You can also use your computer keyboard to set cue points as well. Shift 1, 2, 3, or 4 will set and trigger cues for the left deck. Shift 6, 7, 8, or 9 will set and trigger cues for the right deck. Typically, you will place a cue point at the beginning of a track on the downbeat and other major parts of the song that you may want to jump to, like the chorus, outro, or breakdown. Once you have written a cue point to a track, it will be saved for when you load it again. If you have to put the track on a USB stick, the cue point will still be there if you open it in Serato again, as the information is written to the MP3 file. You can easily delete a cue by clicking with your trackpad, the X button, on the cue point on your computer screen. So that's cue points in Serato DJ Lite. Have fun finding creative ways to cue your tracks and perform with your controller.